All right, we want to simplify the square root of 150b. Well, 150, if we look at the perfect squares, 1 squared equals 1, 2 squared equals 4, 3 squared equals 9, 4 squared, 16, 5 squared equals 25. Aha, 25 goes into 150. And it goes in 6 times. So if I rewrite 150 as 25 times 6 times b, then I can take out that 25 because that's a perfect square. So I get 5 square root of 6b. And the 6 and the b cannot be simplified any further. So that's the answer.